last night. It was very good, but you stayed off the baby shambles.
Yes, I did, yes. I'm feeling a lot better this morning. And I even beat you up the mountain. How about that?
Yeah, remarkable.
Good night.
Yes, it was fantastic, actually.
Great fireworks, weren't they?
Yeah, but I was particularly pleased with the meal last night.
Yes, it was very good. Thank you. Great fireworks, and you went to Sing Sing. You enjoyed that.
Yes, what a party. Fantastic.
Good. I went to bed. Okay, so just a quick shout out to thank you all for all your amazing support, for Richard for being the best Bansko blogger.
Right.
And you're going to see more of him over the next week, because you're going to be, you know, he's good at reports. So,
well, now I've got my new goggles as well.
Oh, they're very nice, aren't they? What make are they?
Anon by Burton.
Ooh, Anon.
They make me more appealing to the opposite sex, apparently. Hard to believe, but it's true.
I'd say same sex. But there we go. Hope you're having a really good day. Hope you had a good party last night. And as I was just saying, if you want to spot Bansko App, Bansko Blog, why don't you just book your stuff there?
Your transfers, ski high lessons.
Hey!
Happy New Year!
It's Alex! What a good skier he is.
Happy New Year from Alex. It's really great. Everyone's happy. Beautiful sunny day.
We've had a little sprinkling of snow. The conditions, they're quite good actually. It's been beautiful. For me, probably the best ski of the year. Just this fresh little powder over a harder base. And yeah.
Yeah, lots. If I stick my finger in it.
Gun, you stick your finger in it.
Okay. I reckon that's about an inch and a half.
Ah, an inch and a half.
Yeah.
That's always good. So we've got more snow on Thursday. Thursday. And I think it's going to be quite a good sized dump, and it's going to be very cold. So I think we're going to get the five, run number five open soon.
Very good. Very
loads
good.
Of snow cannon going on. Sorry if the sound's crappy, I forgot my little adapter. That's it really from us. Should we just show you folks your superior snowboarding skills?
Oh yes, yes. It helps if you're still drunk.
Yes, I think he is. So let's see Richard's snowboard. And yeah, it's not very good actually. Just show you what's going on. From me. Thanks for watching. Have a great time. And let us know which is your favourite run. I love the Plateau, love the Snow Road, love many of these runs, but which is your favourite? Let us know in the comments below. Bye for now.